Right, guys, Plymouth Fenns here. Right, hey, dopey dog, as you can see, lined out. Right, let's bring it back up. Right, this is another, bring it forward a bit as well. This is another part of my EDC kit. This is my EDC fire kit, or EDC fire kits. I should really add the S at the end of fire kit, because this is my fire kits. I do carry multiple EDC fire kits. I don't always carry them all at the same time. It depends where I am, what I'm doing. And yeah, so where I am, what I'm doing. But I'm going to pan you down because we're going to go again on the small table, which is just down there, because it's easier for me to show you guys and it's easier for you to see. Yeah, these are the kits. As you can see, there's two. There's one, there's two. And I'm going to show you my keys. To start off with, I'll show you the keys because that's part of a fire kit as well as these two here. Right, I'm going to pan you down, I'm going to let the intro begin, and then I'll pan you down, then you can see. Okay, right, see you in a bit. Welcome back, guys. Right, these are my EDC fire kits plus my keys. But my keys is classed as part of my fire kit because it has fire stuff on it. I'll go through these after I've gone through my keys, so I'll move them out of the way for the minute, and we'll go through the keys. Right, these are my keys, my house keys. As you can see, I do have a flashlight on it. I'm going to go through the whole thing, might as well. I have a flashlight, my house keys. I have a peanut, one of these peanut lighters. I love these because this hasn't been filled up for a while and it still lights. So I do like that. This here, guys, is a pen as well as a glass breaker at the end there. I don't know if you can see that, that little sharp piece there. So it's fantastic, as you can see. It's a pen. I have one of these emergency vials. I'm not showing you what's in there because I don't want to. And I do have a army style ferro rod. I think these are still issues to the British Army, I'm not 100% sure, I don't know anymore. And striker. I've changed the striker because the striker didn't really go on here. Yes, I can take these two, yes, I can take one of them off and use it, then or them both off and use it. I know they're attached to the keys so they don't come off, but I barely go into this one because at the end of the day I don't really need to. It's the same as the peanut light I don't really use. The main thing on here I use is the torch. As you can see, my keys. And this all gets tethered to my belt loop off my trousers so I don't lose my trousers or my belt. So, that there, guys, is my keys. We'll go for this one quickly. I have done a video of this one, one like this before. I will put a link in the corner of the video, one of these two corners. I don't know which one it would be. But as you can see, this is one of my pocket fire kits. There's nothing in the, on the back. Say what it is, this like that. So I have a lighter in here. I made this about a day after I did that video, so that lighter still got full of fuel. Striker, magnesium, fatwood, strike anywhere matches, and Fenns lens, and these tinder quicks. So yeah, so it's a good little kit. It fits in my pocket. I have got multiple of these little kits. I think I have about one, two, about six of them. So yeah, I have gone mad when making these, but never mind. So yeah, I have that one, and they all, some's got different stuff and some's got the same stuff. I'm not opening it up because I don't want to, because that one there is an emergency backup fire kit. Right then, guys, this one here is the most important one. This is the one I use all the time. But I think I've forgotten something, so give me a second. Sorry about that, guys, I did forget something. It was this little tin, but it's something that's been on my mind for a while. I couldn't remember if I do carry this sometimes, but yeah. Right, that's the main. Right, okay, I'll show you this one quickly. This one here, all it is, it's a tin, a lighter, and everybody's favourite, that one. It's all what's in there. So, yeah, that's all what's in there. So, I Rarely carry that. But depends what mood I'm in. And I've just destroyed this thing even more by looks things. This bloody smock, oh, not smock, smag is rubbish. Don't buy it. Right. This is the kit, main kit. Same again, it is the same one as the cold kit. It does go on my belt. I do carry this. This is one of my modular kits for my rucksack. As you all know, I do like to have modular, my kit all modular, so it all works together. This is one of them. Yes, I do have my inch fire kit, what I've just shown. I will put a link to that in the up in the corners, as well as my 2019 fire kit. I put that in one of the corners as well for you guys to check out, so you can check out them videos, as well as the my flint and steel kit. I think that's in my 2019 kit video. If not, I put that in the video in the corner as well. So, shall we go through this? I think we should. Right then, in this little zip in the cold kit, as you know, I didn't have nothing in here, but in here, I put my tinder. I'm not going to get it out. All that's in here is fat wood. Some that cotton stuff and some tinder quits. That's all that's in there. There's no point getting that all out for you not to have a look at. In here, the main compartment, I do have my large one of my ferro rods. This is an old ferro rod. I kept the handle on because I got given this ferro rod, so I kept the handle on that one. He's an old ferro rod. But he works. And it's someone who passed away who gave it to me, so I've kept it. I do have a Fenns lens. It might be a little bit manky at the moment. I do have some Strike Anywhere matches. I do have one of these carpenter pencil sharpeners again. I do like to carry these. And this one's on a carabiner. So I don't lose it, I do clip it onto my belt, or I do clip it onto, yeah, on my belt, or onto my trouser loop loops from my belt. So that's that one there. I do have one of these Torjet lighters. I don't know why I put that on, so that can come off now. I don't really use this that often. I don't really use lighters. I know I've got one here, I've got one there, and I've got one on my keys, but I don't have one in my main fire kit, but I do have in my rucksack, so, yeah. And if I'm using my rucksack, if I got my rucksack on me, I usually go for my rucksack first before I go to this kit, so, yeah. I do have a little pocket thing. You all know what that is, but I'm not going to say. And I do have my striker. And in the bottom of here, I do have a couple, some more little tinder. Do have a couple more of these natural fire starters. So, yeah. And that there, guys, is my... Actually, I will get this tinder out so you can see it all. Makes it look a little bit neater then, doesn't it? You can see it. Oh, yeah, I didn't realize, I forgot I had them there. These are wooden lamp wicks. There's the tinder trap tabs. There's the lamp wick. Which I now attach into the fatwood. There's another tinder quick. So I do have three tinder quicks. And I do have a few small pieces of fatwood. And that is everything, guys. What is in my EDC fire kit. I'd like to know what you think. And I'm going to leave it there, guys, because it's going to be over 9 minutes, this video else. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.